tonight, and they're healthy, and they're doing good things, and I'm so proud of you all for everything you do every day to be committed to what you are. And we have a young man who does the same thing, sitting at Children's Hospital, keeping a positive attitude, and fighting for his life. He's already went through one whole round of chemo, and it didn't work, so he's in his second. And I know that he's struggling, but he puts a happy face on every day. Mom says she just is blown away by him on a daily basis of how he stays positive. So tonight is about Ian. We're collecting money. Usually we donate to Komen Race for the Cure, those people, and that's a great place to go. But I can't think of a better group of people, a family, that we can really help tonight than a family who has to travel 40 miles round trip to go to Children's Hospital. Fuel is ridiculous. Let's help them with their fuel costs. Food is high priced anywhere you are. Help them with their food costs. Help this kid get a few video games so when he sits there at the hospital taking chemo all day long, all night long, he has a few video games he can play while he's passing the time. Let's help this family out. I can't think of a better place to do it. So I called them today to ask if they would be okay with that. And they said, absolutely, that would be wonderful that he would feel that support from this group of people. That Ralston Valley is reaching out and supporting him. And I said, it's not going to be anything extraordinary or extravagant, but whatever we can give you, use it as you see fit. So if you are inclined to want to help out and donate, there's a donation at the main table where the admissions is that I would love for you guys to just help the family out. And tomorrow I'll be getting together with Beth Tuthill to make sure they get that money so they can use it how they need to. So if you feel like you can, there's some suckers for sale. You can buy some suckers. There's a few bracelets if they're still left for sale. You can do that. If you want to get something for your money, or you can just drop a little bit in there for them, that would be, I think, pretty amazing. So with that, we have a lot of kids playing for a lot of different people. I'm just going to go through the list really quickly. And if your people are here, please grab a rose and take it to them, okay? We have our varsity team tonight, and they're Sandy Groshite is playing for her grandma Amy, who is her survivor and is here tonight. Grandma Amy, stand up, please. She's also playing for Uncle Mark, who is a survivor, and her grandpa Lou, who is deceased. Rachel Everly is playing for her grandma Jane, who is a survivor and also here with us tonight. She's playing for her uncle Casey, who passed away. She's playing for Janelle Feldman, one of her teammates and classmates who she adores. And she's also playing for her grandma Everly. Bria Trevino is playing for her Aunt Julia, survivor. She's playing for her grandpa Lovato and her grandma Gerbina, who both passed away. Nina Holly is playing for Janelle. She's gonna end up with a big old thing of bouquet of roses. Nina, grab her a rose, give her another one. her grandma Marion and her grandpa Frank, who both passed away. Whitney Nelson is playing for me. Give it to him. And for Coach Lonnie, who is here tonight? Carly Rich is playing for her grandpa Jim, who's a survivor and also here tonight. Miranda said, I don't have anybody. I'm playing for you, Coach, and for Coach's husband, or Coach's husband. Coach is Paul's father. Allie Williams is playing for her Aunt Janine, who is not a survivor. Danny Winger is playing for her grandma Janice Mercer and a family friend Nancy Colson, who is a survivor. Lauren Yowell is playing for Grandpa Bob and Michelle Carney, who's a survivor. Thank you. And is here or not? Later. She'll be here later. And then we go to our JV. Katie Bell is playing for Grandma Vern and Jenny Roth, who are not survivors. Serena Buxton is playing for Grandpa Dick and Miss Shelley Carpenter. Alexis Conrad is playing for a friend of hers, mother, who passed away, Cindy Ritter. Janelle Feldman is playing for herself and her Grandma Kay, who passed away. Abby Hayes is playing for Nate Journey, who was a student here and passed away also from osteosarcoma. We love that kid. Lexi Himmelman is playing for great Auntie Colleen. Taryn Massinger, who did not survive. Taryn Massinger is playing for Janelle. Rachel Sharn is playing for her Grandma Sharn, who's a survivor, and Thomas King, who's also a survivor, not with us tonight. Michaela Weber is playing for her Uncle Mike, who did not survive, and Marcia Shirley, who was a survivor. Level 3 kids. Maddie Bader's playing for her Grandpa Bader, who is not a survivor. Bailey Burks is playing for her great-grandma Allie, who was here and is a survivor but left early. Janae Casey's playing for her grandma, authoring? Is that close? Anyway, not a survivor. Hagen Dreyer's playing for her grandma Dreyer, who is a survivor. Olivia Ellis is playing for Crystal, not a survivor. Mr. Ellis, who's a survivor. Grandpa Rain, who's a survivor, and Mr. Wright, who is not. Adrian is playing for both Lisa and, or me, myself and Lonnie. Julia Simmons is playing for her grandpa Paulo, who is a survivor. Ashley Stevenson is playing for her mom, Kim Stevenson, who's a survivor and here. Ashley? Not here? She'll maybe be here. let me find my place. And Haley Weeman is playing for me and Lonnie. And I think there's a curse once you get into the program over a year, you start knowing more people. I guess it's the older you get. Because our freshmen, thank you, honey, didn't have a whole lot of people that they knew. So we'll go through this list. Taylor Moran is playing for me and Lonnie. Did I miss anybody else? Matea, did I get you? Matea is playing for Grandpa Claire, who's a survivor. Ashley Kirshner is playing for Rita, who's a survivor. And then we'll go to level 4. Paige Harris is playing for her Aunt Winnie, who's a survivor. And Angie Yemichek is playing for her mom, who's a survivor, and she's here with us tonight. Kenny Reed is playing for me. What? let's see. Alex Tiller is playing for her papa, who did not survive. Baby Walter is playing for her Kathy, who's a survivor. Not her Kathy. The name is Kathy. Amy Gonzalez is playing for her grandpa. Who did not survive. Jay Kibler is playing for her grandpa Jim, who did not survive. Diane Sellers is playing for her great-grandfather, who did not survive, and her grandmother, who is a survivor. McKenna Wecker is playing for her uncle Steve and her aunt Janet. Steve did not live past, just didn't make it. And Aunt Janet is a survivor. And Scarlett Harris is playing for her grandma Marlene, who's a survivor, and here tonight? No? Yes? Yeah. She left early, and her grandpa Richard, who did not survive, and her aunt Diane, who's a survivor. Tonight, Melissa Matson, our level 5 coach, coached for her grandma Gooch, who's a survivor. Alicia Benson coached for her great-grandma Armagost, and her great-aunt Doris, who did not survive. I don't think I wrote it down, but Missy, I'm sure, is coaching tonight. So forgive me if I'm wrong, but your mother. And for Nancy Colson. And Paul coached tonight for a lot of different people. Me, his mom, and his father, for sure. And I am coaching tonight for the amazing people I've met through my journey. 18 months, you meet some pretty amazing people. Strong people. People that just blow you away, surprise you. Elderly ladies who you think are just about ready to fall over, and they still find a way to get up every day and go take that treatment. Other people who are fighting just like me with family and just want to live another day to love their kids. I coach. I couldn't play that if I wanted to, but I'm going to coach for all those people that I've met along this path. And let's just get something going. I said you guys were going to have to listen to me talk. Sorry. Ready? Let's get warmed up. Let's get a big round of applause. Help. And glad you're here. Let's see some volleyball.